jetty in Florence, Oregon. It's freaking beautiful here.
It's cold.
As you can tell, it's a tad nipply. I ran into a wall of concrete. A granite wall. No more. I can't go any further. And then I go over here, and there's this beautiful jetty, and I hear people blowing the conch shell off in the distance. It's pretty awesome. These waves are spectacular too. If I had a surfboard and maybe three dry suits, I might go try it out.
This is as far as we're gonna go. It goes out a little bit further, but it's breaking over the top of the jetty and it's kind of rugged. That sound you hear every 20 seconds is actually not conch shell, it's blowing.
See from the video, it's a beautiful park. Lots of trees, lots of bugs on the windshield. I can't do much about that today. We're on Main Street. Smell of campfire. Gonna be doing that in a little bit. Going out. You see El Toro Blanco at the end of the road. The white eagle. El Toro Eagle-o. I don't know what eagle is in Spanish. El Eagle Blanco. El Perro Blanco, the white bird. This is where we live for the next week or so.